Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Supremo. Now if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
Yeah, you'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
You. Yeah, you.
Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, or else.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy, sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us up? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you, shit. Okay, we'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. Shit. Okay, we'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here, dale.
see the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit.
You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song. Hit me. El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao. For Lita. For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny. Go, go, go.
Put it down now.
Keep on there!
What? We'll burn the fucking place to the ground.
Nuestra isla salvará.
hasta ceniza y volveremos a empezar.
I swear I hear music.
Encadenado, oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 la
hay more shit. Destroy more shit! Get in there!
Reinforcements!
He despertado, encadenado. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao.
Destroy more shit! To destroy more shit! stop.
On my way.
Burning sheet with a flamethrower? Sounds familiar.
Hey. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Coño.
Oye, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Dímelo. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her libertad nonsense. Suerte, compay.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Hi.
Hey.
Need some wheels.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Appreciate it.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger.
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We won't on freedom, we need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Are descending on your position.
Easy now. Easy. 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 Now. Merda.
Danny, I wanted to tell you something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad. And for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Easy now.
Anti-aircraft cannons out. The sky is yours.
Now go get those ships, and one will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
I need cover!
¡Listo!
¡Move!
Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Danny. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. One.
Focus on guerrillas! Air Juan is in the skies and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Danny, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio.
Clara, I'm on board.
This is it, Danny. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
This is Vasquez. All clear. Nothing to report.
Look, Rita.
Who's there?
Try to call backup now.
Danny, keep your head down. I'm letting these fuckers up.
Got it, Julio.
Raisa's got your back too, Danny. Keep moving.
Gracias, Raisa.
All hands, prepare borders. All hands, prepare borders.
Let the me alive, okay? Your aim.
Fuck you, Danny.
They're throwing everything they have at you. They're scared.
Not the fight I'm getting.
You trying to piss me off? That's me, Danny.
Antonio!
Make it sound so easy, Juan.
Air assets inbound!
Are we done?
Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't have done it without you, Danny.
We're not done yet. I'm going to hang back, set charges, and make sure those ships are blown to shit.
Check in when you're done, Julio.
Copy that.
Danny, I'm on my way to pick you up.
Where are you, Clara?
Viva libertad, Danny.
Hell of a fireworks show. Have to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs until we could scrape up some money. Open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay, if we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win? Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. It will be civil war, factions, warlords, born-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking truyards! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mio, the difference between a true yarn and a fake yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true yarn understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love, not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos. Lies. Like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio, I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave. Bullshit.
You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best querida. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You were the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.